you got a loose connection somewhere out of the receiver, maybe. Sometimes I put a tape across them or a little bit of hot glue to keep from pulling them out.
Which one is doing it? Because it's plugged in all the way.
Is it got a Y harness or something?
Yeah.
It must be there then.
That's weird.
Not twitching now. Because when you're putting the battery in and out, when you're putting the battery in and out, you can pull something loose easier.
Yeah, that's weird. Well, coming out of the west.
Yeah, sometimes it comes southwest, but mostly west. So it really doesn't kind of matter. Boom!
Bow!
Bow-bow! Strike one!
What's that? Not flown in a while.
Just don't do your heli stuff and pull the stick the wrong way. Cause I hit the throttle kill, thinking it was the hold, when I really wanted to do reverse. A lot of power in there. And they're finally doing away with the time chains if it passes in the house.
I hope so.
I hope it does. It's such a ridiculous thing. But we still have one more year of it. Doesn't go into effect until 2023. Aye, aye, Captain.
Huh?
Aye, aye, Captain. Woo, bouncy bounce. That's classic old-time film of biplanes nosing over. Want me to put this on motion, RC?
No.
Going for a better landing. That works. It's a really pretty biplane.
It is a pretty biplane. I don't know why they got rid of it.
Oh, they'll come back with a smart one. They'll probably work out the nose heaviness. They'll probably work out the nose heaviness with whatever they come out with, because that was the number one complaint. I mean, non-nose heavy. It was tail heavy. The reason I never bought it. I don't want to screw with it. Also, if that little hinge on the landing gear breaks, you gotta get a new one.
So, check out the struts in the front.
Did you have a broke one, or did you fix it?
No, it's broken. This one here.
Yeah, if you want to replace that, then you have to get a whole new one.
Yep. But
still, yeah, it still works.
Yeah.
It's just decorative, maybe. Maybe.
Yeah. I mean, if I just glue that like I did before, yeah, should be all right. The crazy thing about
it's too bad you can't like put a little pin in there or something.